I personally don't like this kind of blades or whatever. Worldwide.